Psi Matrix's power structures are accessible from three locations across Ire. We must divide our forces to destroy them. I shall coordinate you and your executor's efforts from aboard the Spear of Adun. We can begin as soon as you are ready, Hierarch. The psionic matrix is the beating heart of Ire, formed from a lattice of Kedaran crystals embedded within the planet's crust. Its power structures can only be accessed from three points. If we destroy them, it should disable the warp network.
I will send three forces. We shall destroy the Matrix before Amon can recall the Golden Armada to Ire.
Vorazum, Alarak. You must enter the Citadel of the Executor to reach the first power structure, but the city has been infested.
No matter. We shall purge Antioch of the Zerg.
Even if I must do it myself. Speak. Now.
I walk the...
Do not waste.
Yes?
Of course. The thieves are the Zerg who defeated you. Pitiful. They too shall fall before my power. Tell me, how did you lose Ire to these animals? Did they leap up and chew apart your starships?
The Zerg were once the greatest threat my people faced. Only a fool would underestimate them.
Well then, I will bow to your experience as the fool. I hesitate to think what you would do without me.
You are about to find out. This gate is sealed from the other side, and I shall move through the shadows to open it. Our future overseers. They can detect my presence. Better to avoid them. The enemy will never see me. There is much to be done.
Are you done yet? Or do I need to keep slaughtering the Zerg here?
There! The gate has been opened.
Finally. Now let us continue. State your thoughts.
There are blitzes in this form.
How can I serve?
Yes? It is?
Of course I am needed. What? Only because I will it. How shall you serve me? You address the High Lord. State your thoughts.
We must form a plan. There is?
Of course I am.
Yes?
How shall we serve?
We must form a plan.
What?
What is your will?
How shall we serve?
I walk the shadow path.
You address the High Lord. Only because I will.
There is little time.
How shall we serve? What? So rules the chain of ascension.
There is little.
How shall you serve me? Only as I will.
I walk the.
What? Now. So shall it be. As I desire.
Nasperu.
Speak. Now. Only because I will. You address the High Lord. So shall
you require.
Of course I am needed. As my desire. I agree with this.
Nasperu.
Speak. Now. So rules the chain of ascension.
There is little time.
Speak. Waste my time. So rules the chain of ascension. Speak.
Yes. You're right.
How shall you serve?
What is your...
Do not
our purpose, Lord. It seems I must infiltrate the enemy's forces and unseal the way forward.
Those mutalisks are swarming en masse. I would do my best to remain undetected if I were you.
An Arudin Shakuris. It is my honor. We stand with our allies. An Arudin Shakuris. There is much to be done. We stand with our allies. We have nearly reached the power structure. Press forward, High Lord.
Orders from you? As I will it.
Yes? Our future.
Of course I am.
I walk the shadow.
Do not waste my time. Of course I am needed. You address the High Lord. What?
Yes? Nirad's good.
Of course I am needed.
There is little time.
Do not waste my time.
Ask the roots at all.
Speak. Do not waste my time.
The inner chamber is completely sealed. My stealth will not avail us here.
Then let us try a more direct approach. Guard me while I prepare. The Zerg will surely sense my growing power.
Niraz Gulia. Our future is the daylight. It is my honor.
Zerg and a power structure will trouble us no more. Contact the others and tell them of the victory I have brought you.
Rohana, Alarak and I have destroyed the power structure. Alert the next team that they may begin.
Karax, Fenix, the loss of the first power structure has not gone unnoticed. Hybrid have convened to defend the area.
Good. They shall suffer the full extent of my wrath.
All in good time, friend Fenix. The Hybrid are a powerful foe, and if we're going to face them, we will need support. I've spent quite some time studying void energy. I should be able to reclaim robotic units and structures from Amon.
Then let us assemble our army, so a Hybrid may fall before it.
What may I resolve?
I.
A facesmith is always prepared. Purpose guides us. An immortal? I cannot free the pilot from Amon's grasp, but I should be able to take control of it.
Smith is always prepared.
I am the blade.
We are all. I am not detecting any robotic units ahead. I suppose now would be a good time to phase in some photon cannons.
Guides us.
I concur.
Hierarch, I keep your command. Immediately.
Yes, Hierarch. Ire will be restored.
What you ask.
tower structure lies ahead, but the temple grounds are vast.
Centuries, immortals, colossi, reavers. We should reclaim as many as possible before proceeding.
Naku of all iron. A basement is always prepared. I heed the call.
We are all Templar.
I am the blade of our camp.
Yes, Hierarch. Purpose. I can reclaim the gateway and robotics facility in this area.
We could then supplement our forces with the units of our choosing. A clever plan.
We are all Templar. Ire will be restored.
These are our two. Your command.
My expertise is yours. Progress is made by the bold. We are united. Purpose guides us. My expertise. What may I resolve? We are all Templar.
I'm curious, Faye Smith. Could you take control of me?
If your systems were compromised by Amon, yes, I believe I could purify them. Ire will be restored. I concur. It will be Shanala Arai Daylov. The Cymatrix
Hierarch. Glory.
Amon shall not prevail.
Speak.
We are all Templar. I concur. Ire will be restored. I hear you.
Glory, is it, Hierarch?
My expertise is yours. Amon,
I am the blade.
Yes, Hierarch. The Cymatrix. My sensors are showing a lot of reavers up ahead. Reclaiming them would be risky, but their firepower would be a huge asset. Guides us. I concur. It will be Shanala Arai Daylam.
I am
Naku of Fall Ire. I concur. Ire will be restored. Shanala Arai Daylam. I concur. I hear you. My expertise is yours. It will be. Progress is made by the Naku of Fall Ire. It will be. I concur. Ire will be restored. Purpose guides us. Progress is made by the bold. A facesmith is always prepared. The Cymatrix will fall. Ire will be restored. Shanala Arai Dayla.
We shall serve forever.
I will find the solution. Amon shall not prevail. The Cymatrix will fall. I concur. Shanala Arai Dayla. I will find the solution.
Hierarch.
Amon shall not prevail. Ire will be restored.
These are our two.
We are all Templar. We are united.
Hierarch.
I will find the solution. Yes, Hierarch.
Your command.
My expertise is yours. We are united.
These are our two.
Naku, a Fall Ire. We are all Templar. A Facesmith is always prepared. Progress is made by the bold. It will be. The Cymatrix will fall. Naku, a Fall Ire. I concur.
What would you?
Yes, Hierarch. We are united. Ire will be restored. Purpose guides us.
Your command?
I will find the solution. It will be. I concur. We are united. It's time. The Facesmith is always prepared. We are all Templar. We are united.
Hierarch.
What may I resolve? Shanala Arai Dalem.
Your command.
Yes, Hierarch. I'm detecting a robotic support bay nearby. If we can claim it, we can construct Colossi. Ire will be restored. Shanala
Arai. Hierarch.
What may I resolve? We are united. Amon shall not prevail. We are all Templar. My expertise is yours. We are united. Progress is made by the bold. We are all Templar. I hear you. I concur. The Cymatrix will fall. Ire will be restored. Shanala Arai Dalem. I concur. I hear you. The Cymatrix will fall.
I am the...
What may I resolve?
I hunger.
A Facesmith is always prepared.
Base is under attack.
We are united.
I heed.
Amon shall not prevail.
Hierarch.
I will find the solution. I concur. A Facesmith is always prepared. What may I resolve? Ire will be restored. We are all. My expertise is yours. The Cymatrix will fall. We are united. Ire will be restored. I concur. Progress is made by the bold. What may I resolve? The Cymatrix will fall. Shanala Arai Dalem. Ire will be restored.
Surely the hybrid will be no match for us now.
I believe you are right, friend Fenix. Let us make for the power structure.
I return to serve.
A Facesmith is always prepared. Progress is made by the bold. Shanala Arai Dalem. What may I resolve? I concur. We are united. It will be. Yes, Hierarch. Ire will be restored. A Facesmith is always prepared. We are united. I hear you. Shanala Arai Dalem. A Facesmith. The way is open.
Your crusade has failed. Your brethren and the Master are one flesh.
Yes, Hyrule. made by the bold. With the hybrid eliminated, we can safely destroy the power structure. There. The Matrix was never meant to be dismantled like this. It has released a massive overflow of psionic energy from the surface of Ire. Hierarch, I fear you are in great peril. Psionic energy is gathering in the cavern behind you. If it reaches your position...
Do not fear, Karax. My warriors and I will keep ahead of the energy storm. Victory is still within our grasp.
Artanis, I am sending my Dark Templar to clear the path ahead. They shall aid your advance.
As will the Purifiers, deploying warp prisms.
The Tal'Darim shall win this battle for you. My warriors are joining your forces now.
Strength in unity. Our path is clear.
With all, be swift, my brothers. The psionic energy has already flooded the cavern entrance. Continue fighting, warriors. I will channel the astral winds to heal your wounds. With all, I lead. Our path is clear. The future is ours. A bold plan.
The Purifiers are fighting near your position, Artanis. You nearly destroyed a major hive cluster.
The future is up. With honor, I fear.
Are closing in behind us.
It's clear.
With honor, I lead.
The future is ours.
Just ahead of your position, Hierarch. They have nearly taken down the final hive cluster.
To me, Nerissine!
Several Nidus worms are defending the final power structure. My Dark Templar will aid you in destroying them.
I serve my people.
You seek
our destiny. Our path is clear.
The future is ours.
Slay the Zerg. We are nearly there. final power structure. When it falls, the Psi Matrix will be no more.
You have done it, Artanis. We have stayed the Golden Armada's advance, for now. Initiating dimensional recall.
Greetings, Artanis. I cannot begin to understand the depth of your sorrow, Artanis. Such noble Templar, now made a monstrosity. Those left, trapped in a body controlled by Amon.
It is the most horrific of fates. But what pains me is the uncertainty of facing them. They are my brothers. Sisters. When we strike these abominations, will our brethren bear witness within? Will they be silent watchers? Or are they already lost to oblivion?
I can offer you little comfort or surety, my friend. But know what you do is the only course.
The Tal'Darim motherships have warped in to strengthen our fleet. I must admit, they are quite impressive.
We are the soul of strength.
Now that the Psi Matrix has fallen, Amon cannot warp the Golden Armada back to Ire to defend himself. We must destroy his host body before it fully awakens. For the sake of our people, we cannot falter.
Free to become something more, and you will not stop us. Brace yourself for the full might of the Firstborn. So this is Amon's host body. An abomination made from the flesh of our brethren and the Overmind's carcass.
Indeed, Hierarch. My sensors indicate his form is consuming void energies at an alarming rate. In this state, even our most powerful weaponry will have no effect upon Amon.
These shards, they generate void energy. Drain life around them to feed his host body. They must be destroyed.
The land near them has been destabilized. It's almost as if he's terraforming the area, turning it into the void. Wait. The shards are opening rifts, summoning entities to defend them.
Then we are running out of time. Warriors, ready your blades. We fight for the future of Ire.
The void Fate shards must be destroyed if we hope to strike at Amon's host form. Fight well, Templar.
The void reflects my will, and I will your destruction.
Amon is continually opening rifts to protect the shards. We will need to attack before the defenders become overwhelming. Tanis, I am detecting a large number of void entities inbound on our nexus point. Get ready to defend.
From the shadows, I come.
Upgrade complete.
Shadows, I come.
Upgrade complete.
Thank you.
is under attack.
Artanis, there are several locations surrounding Amon's form that would serve as excellent forward outposts. Clear out the enemy, and our forces will provide you with additional support.
Tracking multiple flying entities heading for our nexus point.
Carefully, Hierarch. Destroying a void shard has increased the strength of the remaining four.
Meet. Fenix is under
attack. This warrior awakens. Base is under attack.
Detected. Expect another onslaught of void entities soon.
I'm waiting.
Upgrade complete.
Warrior awakens.
You have not enough minerals.
Vengeance for the betrayed.
This warrior.
Vengeance for the betrayed.
Base is under attack.
Adu Tordinas.
Upgrade complete.
Painless. May the Terracine flow. Alarak.
It is a good day to die.
I heed, because. I may listen. the only cause. May the Terracene flow.
Upgrade complete.
This warrior awakens. Action is the only course. Ask, I may remember your... I heed. The talons of Slay. Alarak issues.
Been destroyed. I can already sense Amon's protection weakening.
Victory has come.
Base is under attack.
The talons of slain list.
Upgrade complete.
My will is iron.
Vengeance for the betrayed.
Impressive. Feel it. This had better be worthwhile. I will not. You presume to speak?
This universe will be redeemed.
Void entities detected, marking their location. They are heading towards our nexus point now.
Impress me.
This warrior awakens.
Upgrade complete.
We are the so- You pres- Fealty!
It is a good day to die.
Impress me.
Mineral field depleted.
My will is iron. We are the soul of strength.
It is a good thing to die.
Mineral field depleted.
I will not.
Mineral field.
Unto them. This had better be worthwhile.
Adun Toridas.
Mineral field depleted.
By our birthright.
Warp field stable. Amon's downfall is at hand. Tal'Darim! Your High Lord demands the Dark God's blood. Do not disappoint me!
You presume to speak. We are the soul. This had fealty unto the High Lord.
Unmitigated chaos awakens.
We are the soul.
It's a good day to die.
You require more Vespine gas.
Well done, Templar. The third shard has fallen before us.
To be worthwhile.
It is a good day to die.
You have not enough men.
None can defy my will.
Another wave of void entities is on approach, Hierarch.
My will. This had. I will not suffer fools.
Acceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
My will.
Well done, Hierarch. My Nerazim are establishing a position now.
You must place that in a power field.
I will not.
For Forisoon.
Mineral field depleted.
Hierarch, the remaining shards are bleeding void energy. Approaching them will be extremely dangerous.
Establishing purifier fortifications now. We follow you, the war hierarch.
All
3 forward positions have been secured, Artanis. Now, let us bring an end to Amon.
My lord.
Let the betrayer know my wrath.
It is a good day to die.
Your purification is at hand.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum.
This warrior.
It is a good day to die.
Base is under attack.
Join
the fight. This is it, brothers. All of our hopes rest upon this moment.
Deny the truth and prove your existence is without meaning. You shall be expunged. No trace of your suffering shall remain.
Sensors are detecting a large group of void entities moving against our nexus point.
Purifiers, go forth and purify.
My will is iron. You presume to speak. This had better be worthwhile.
It is a good day to die.
I will not.
Ready your weapons, now!
Energy levels dropping. Amon's host has been destroyed.
Ready the keystone, Karax. Our final stand approaches.
You have surprised my people, Hierarch. They knew little of the bravery of the Templar. Some are even impressed by it.
They have fought nobly, Alarak. I am honored that they stand with me.
They admire your conviction and brutality.
And if we are victorious this day, will they continue to stand with me?
If I will it. But now is not the time to muse upon future things. Not when my vengeance awaits.
Can you sense the hope, Matriarch?
I do. If we succeed, we will have a new chance to forge the unified society we strove for on Shakuris.
We will preserve the traditions of the Narazim. They will not be forgotten.
In time, they may be. I fear losing our old ways, Artanis. But as we've worked with the Tal'Darim and the Purifiers, I now see that it is inevitable. Traditions must change as we do. A day may come when we leave behind the Shadow Walk, just as you have abandoned the Kala and the caste system.
That is the price we must pay to become truly one people.
So I have come to believe.
You seem troubled by so much loss, Hierarch.
How could one not be? But the brooding you sense is only concern for the task at hand. To convince our people that they must shed what they hold most sacred.
You convinced me. I, who held the Kala above all else.
You knew the risk that connection was presenting to us.
Indeed. Though I seldom knew his possession, each was horrifying. I bore silent witness to the mockery he made of me. I cannot imagine the suffering they have experienced below, the release they must yearn for.
Valor is
carrier has arrived.
Cassar de Templari.
The Shadow God, the enemy, shall be purified.
Artanis, it is good to see you.
I have been blessed to truly get to know you, Artanis. To call you friend, not just because of memory, but through experience.
Our journey is not yet over, friend Fenix. If we win this day, know that the glory of building a new civilization lies ahead, and I will need you to help me do it.
It is a task I greatly look forward to. But I no longer wish to be called by the name Fenix.
Oh? I'm honored to choose my own name. It will be Tal'Darim.
Tal'Darim. One who bears a strong heart. A fitting name. So it shall be.
Hierarch, it is done.
The Zelnaga Keystone is ready for deployment.
Indeed. However, the duration of the effect still deeply concerns me.
It is our only option. We must believe that there will be enough time to speak reason.
No matter what happens, if we die, we all die Templar. And I thank you for that. For your faith in me. It has been my eternal honor to serve you, Hierarch.